What's up, gang? Hello. Nice to see you guys. Let me just reorient the camera a little bit here. Gonna go for a little drive here. Figured you guys can join me. Let's get rolling, shall we? Thursday morning here in Seattle. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. It is currently, what's the temperature outside? Let's take a look. It's 51 degrees right now. Good morning, Seattle. Good morning, West Coast. Good afternoon, East Coast. You guys are in lunch over there. And welcome. Haven't done a, I did one earlier this week. I did a Periscope this week. I'm going to make sure you follow me here on Periscope in Hello, Norway. You will get notified when I, little construction going on there, when I do, when I pop up Yeo Periscope. So as you guys know, I tend to do these when I'm driving to work because it's actually probably one of the only times I have that's downtime. So I figured I could do this. Now the problem is I can't focus on the chat because obviously I'm focusing on safety. So that's probably the most important thing. But every time I pull into a stop sign and come to a complete stop, and turn it right here, or I go to a stop sign or a stoplight, I'll be happy to Oh, I got one of these. I got some props today, guys. Let's take a look. Oh, God, this is beautiful weather. I talked to my wife is in Massachusetts this week working, and she said it's snowing out there. So sorry about that, New England. I remember what that's like. So check this out. That is the Hapage WinTV This is the Hybrid TV Stick 95.5Q. We announced that this is, let me put it up here so you guys can see it. We announced that we're going to put this over-the-air tuner support is coming to the U.S., and Canada. So that's what's going on. Let's turn here. So we're very, very excited about that. Check out my blog at majornelson.com. And I know the words are backwards because apparently Periscope does that. So I apologize. So anything with words on it kind of sucks. So if you're just tuning in and you saw me pop up on Periscope, welcome. My name is Larry Hryb. I work on the Xbox team for Microsoft here in Seattle. And I've been working on the Xbox team for 12 years now, pretty much 12 years. So I was involved with Xbox 360, Xbox Live, Kinect, Xbox One, going to do some work on HoloLens and things like that. So that's what's going on here. We're headed actually to the office today. You guys are joining me, and that's kind of fun there. As I said earlier, safety is the most important thing, so I can't read the chat. Apparently, Periscope issued an app update recently. I think it was yesterday, where it provides some of the scalability. So I've got, let me see what's going on here. Just looking at, I've got my my phone here, and I don't know what. Let me just double check. There we go. So I've got my my Windows phone here, as you can see, and let me check to see what my schedule is today. Now that I'm at a stop sign. All right, so I'm going to be meeting with Mel from the Pinball FX team. Love those guys. I'll be meeting with him later today. And then after that, we're going to record a podcast. I know you guys, we didn't do one last week because I was down in LA for the Fast and Furious or Furious 7 premiere. So we're going to do a podcast later today. And then unfortunately, I can't tell you about the rest of the meetings because they're secret. So that's kind of what's going on. If you don't really know who I am and you just stumbled across Periscope, as I said earlier, my name is Larry Hryb. My gamer tag is Major Nelson. My Twitter, Major Nelson, one word. You can follow me on Periscope here. You'll get one of those little brrr notifications when I start broadcasting. And we'll do it together. So, driving to work right now. Witcher 3, looking forward to that. Wow, am I ever. Very much looking forward to that. Somebody asked what kind of car my phone, so I had to decline that. Stopping, looking at the chat. Quick reminder, Forza Horizon 2 presents Fast and the Furious. That is the free little standalone version of the game that is for Xbox 360 and Xbox One, only available free until tomorrow. I'll have a tweet that goes out tomorrow to remind you guys, but remember, get it. After that, I don't know what it's going to cost, but it will not be free. So, hello, Turkey. What up, people? Doing a little fun here. Again, I'm not reading the chat until I come to a complete stop, so I know some people are gonna be complaining that he's not responding, and you know, the internet gets cranky sometimes. You know what? The world is what we make it, guys and girls. Let's make it a pleasant place. That's what I try to do. Let's go through here. Forza Horizon 2 presents Fast and Furious. That's the one you want to download. So, hello Scotland. I'm at a full stop right now. Hello Palestine. Yes, so free Palestine. Okay, this is not safe. Stop it. I'm actually not looking at the screen unless I'm at a full stop, which I am right now, as you can tell out of the back. Looking at all these questions here, getting going a little bit. So it looks like I know that Periscope did an update yesterday, so I think they've made it more scalable. So, all right, off chat now. And I have something else to show you guys too, a little show and tell. This one won't have words. Well, I have little words. So, thank you guys, all 200 plus of you guys joining me on the ride into the office today. Beautiful Seattle day, as the title says. We're in Seattle. Talking about games, what am I playing right now? Played a little Battlefield Hardline last night. Of course, I finished Ori and the Blind Forest earlier this week. You'll hear all about that on the podcast. So, we are fully electric right now, which is kind of awesome. If you guys have any questions about an electric car, I'll be happy to answer that for you. And anyway, playing Battlefield Hardline, Ori and the, looking forward to that. I'm not done with the campaign yet. I just haven't had time. I think I'm at chapter 7 in Battlefield Hardline, but I just haven't had time. Boy, I wish I could show you guys this view right now, overlooking Lake Washington. It's just gorgeous. Just gorgeous right now. There is electric cars in Forza 6. No, I have no idea if that is... but there is in Horizon 2, isn't there? Pretty sure there is an electric one, isn't there? So focus on safety is the most important thing when you're driving, as you guys know. God, look at this day. It's beautiful in Seattle. Currently 50. Oh, the temperature dropped. It's 50 degrees now. 9:32 in the morning. That's 28 minutes away from 10 o'clock. Right here on the West Coast. East Coast, it's lunchtime. And of course, out in Europe, you guys are pretty much closing out your work day. I can't remember the time conversion for Tokyo. So, we'll be coming to a stoplight coming up just in about, it's like about a mile. So I will, I'll take a look at the screen in just about a mile. I'm playing Battlefield. I need to check out, I got a bunch of games I need to check out. I'm going to be playing GTA 5. My friend, I was emailing with Laszlo. You guys probably have heard of Laszlo. I was emailing him this morning. I'm going to be playing that next week, GTA on PC. Got a gaming PC, of course. Got my Razer with me, my high-end Razer Blade, which is a crazy, crazy machine. All right, we're kind of slow. I think there's a stop sign coming up here or something going on, so a stoplight. So you've noticed how I've got the camera arranged. I kind of arrange it so you can't see the cars in front of me or behind me, because I respect everyone else's privacy. I don't want you guys looking at any license plates or any of that shenanigans while I'm driving, in case someone's not where they're supposed to be. So you can only see me, because I'm supposed to be with you. You guys are right now with me in my car, and we are driving. I should probably put some music up, but I'm not going to do that. So I don't want to get in trouble with, you know, the right people. All right, we're coming up to, looks like the light's green. Sorry, guys. Weather right now is beautiful here. So I know they redesigned Periscope. For those of you that can see it, am I on the top now? Do they still do that thing where you're focused on the top, or am I not? If I am, just grab a screenshot and throw it to me on Twitter. Twitter, Major Nelson, one word. You can follow me there if you want. You can click the little follow button here on Periscope. And that way you'll get instant notification. I think they still do that thing where only the first 100 people can chat, but I don't know. I'll be looking at the chat in a minute. Is there a green light? Looks like there is a green light. What's awesome about this, yeah, it is a green light, so you're gonna have to wait another couple miles until I can show you something. What's awesome about this is you guys can kind of join me. And, you know, I tuned in, I think I mentioned this earlier, I tuned in and watch a lot of Periscopes. It's really interesting. And, but a lot of people have really bad camera form. Like they don't know how to hold it or they're jiggling all over the place. It's kind of weird. All right, we're going up a hill here. We're going up the hill to the top of the hill where the Xbox office is. High atop the mountain. More people keep asking about my car. It's a BMW i3. So I don't know if you guys really want to see. Maybe one day before when I stop, I'll give a tour of what the i3 looks like. If you guys want to see what that's. If you're interested, I don't know. I mean, you can go online. There's enough pictures of it. But if you're interested. You know what I saw last week, and I'll talk about this on the show today, on my ride down to LA, I watched Interstellar. I talked about that earlier. My God, it makes my head explode. It really does. Cooking along. Boy, a little bit of traffic today in the morning. Let's see if we can... Yeah, I don't think we want to put any music in. So tap the screen, and we'll see this Fountain of Hearts coming up on the right-hand side. Going, we're going to pull up at the stoplight soon, and hello. I love the fact that people are following the instructions and saying hello. If this is one of the big things on Periscope, which it tends to be because I got a lot of listeners real quickly, I'd love for you guys to take a screenshot and put that, hit me on Twitter, @MajorNelson, one word. If you're just tuning in, my name is Larry Hryb. I work on the Xbox team. Been working on that team for a long time. That's why it says we're talking about games. I want to talk about Xbox games, PC games. Yes, I have a PlayStation. Yes, I have a Nintendo. I've got all that stuff. Yes, I have an Atari. Been playing games for a long time, and I work in the games industry and have fun. I love it. Let's keep going here. Come on. Come on, people, I have stuff to show the Periscope viewers. I do. One of the things that I know that you guys want me to do one day is I'm going to go to a drive-thru. So I know maybe we should go to a drive-thru something. I'm not going to do that today. And then we'll figure out what we can order. All right, we're coming up to a stop sign, or stop light, I should say. We're going to come to a complete stop, and when we come to a complete stop, I will look at the camera and look at some of the... And of course, now it's turning green, so now I can't do that. But I think this is like the first time in forever that I've gotten all green lights on this route. Slowing down a little bit here. Let's get going here. I'm going to be interviewing Mel Kirk from Zen Studios. Those are the guys that make all the pinball FX tables. If you guys have any questions for me, I'll put a reminder out on Twitter. About Pinball FX, then you should hit me up on Twitter and I will do that. So it's beautiful. I'm gonna open the windows. It gets really loud when I open the windows, so I don't want to do that. Let's pull over here. You know, I'm stuck behind a minivan. Is there anything more frustrating when you're out driving than being stuck behind a minivan? God, a minivan is like, it's like road speak for I'm going to go slow, isn't it? All right, so we're pulling to a stop right now because the minivan's stopping and everything. This is the Minecraft band that I was showing you guys yesterday. Can you see it? It's kind of cool. Kind of put your... Oh, you can't see it because of the sunlight, but you can kind of, you keep all of your... Oh, time to go. I have all my Minecraft stuff on here, the whole Minecraft program and so forth. Yep, I'm behind a minivan. No, Mr. Caravan, you take your time. Don't worry about that. Just gonna hang out my Periscope folks here. Oh, now you want to merge. Oh, boy. Seriously, I'm ready to pull over the side of the road and just let this guy or girl get ahead of me. You get to see me kvetch about minivan drivers. I know I'm generalizing, okay? I know I'm generalizing, so that's just the way it is right now. If you were following me this morning on Twitter or my blog, you noticed that we've got an update going out to Xbox 360 preview members with support of up to 2 terabytes of storage. So I know some folks have been asking for that. Our engineers went back and said, we can figure this out. So we got some really awesome engineers that figured that out. So they're doing that. Hi. If you're just tuning in, we're driving along here. I'm not watching the chat because I'm watching the road, because that's the most important thing. Seatbelt, safety first. Where are we going? We are going to the Xbox office, located high up on Microsoft Hill. It's not really on a hill. It's in Redmond. So that's kind of what's going on here. It's currently, the temperature is now increased. We're now 52 degrees and sunny, as you can tell here in Seattle. And I'm still behind the minivan. Yep, just going along here. As soon as I hit the stop sign, I promise I'll look at the chat, so get your questions ready. Now, if I see the same question over and over, that is an invitation for me to ignore it. So, this is green lights all the way. This is crazy. I wish there was a way to have a moderator in here. I'd make one of you guys or girls a moderator. Remember to hit me up on Twitter if you're watching this. I'd love to see what it looks like on the app side. I think they opened it up so more people can broadcast or can chat. Used to be like 100 people, and then most people would see that the broadcast is locked or something like that. And we'll see. All right, slowing down. Minivan slowing down. You know what? So the only thing I do like about minivans is sometimes when you're driving, like at night, a lot of them now have the video screens behind them for the kids. Sometimes you can watch movies. Like right now, I'd be watching like Little Mermaid or something, because that seems like that's always on. Or Frozen. So not only do you have to deal with a minivan, but you have to deal with watching Frozen. All right, coming up to a stop sign. Got my Minecraft band here, my Microsoft band here. Yay, minivan is gonna turn. Thank God. Let me scoot up past him. He's hanging a left. Bye. All right, we're pulling up here. I can take a look at the chat right now as soon as I come to a complete stop, which I have. All right. Do I want to build a snowman? Yes. Where am I heading? I am heading to the Microsoft office in traffic. Yeah, that's right. How much more do we get there? Probably another 5 minutes. Hello. Green light. Oh, and I'm behind another minivan. Awesome. Minivan roulette today, gang. Minivan roulette. No. Take your time, minivan. This one, what is this one? Let's see, that was behind a Toyota before. And this one's a Honda, so. Minivans aplenty. If you've never been to America, it probably comes across as the land of minivans and pickup trucks. I don't see any of those when I travel over to overseas. All right, coming to a stop sign. So I'll have about 5 seconds to look at minivan going right. Thank you. Send your minivan karma my way to clear them off. You guys are sending your green light karma my way. I smell. Okay, I just took a shower, so I don't know how that's possible. All right, let's give it a little. Get a little of that electric torque going here, shall we? Hang it right here. I'm gonna pull over here maybe. All right, coming to a stop sign, so get those questions. Get those questions ready, guys. I got a free clear all the way. In fact, I think I see a green light up there, which means it'll probably be red by the time I hit it. What games am I excited about for 2015? Of course, The Witcher. Halo, some games we haven't announced yet, so that's kind of what it is. Do I have a recovery thing fitted in my car? I don't know what that is. The airbag? Yeah, I got an airbag right here. I guess that's what you mean. What am I driving? I am driving my BMW. I have an i3 fully. I've gone fully electric since November. I have not been to a gas station since November, which I'm very excited about. I gotta give you guys next nice day. I'll do a Periscope and I'll show you what the i3 looks like. If you guys want to see that, Oh, I thought you said I3, not E3. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. All right, hang on, left here. LoJack. Yes. Actually, BMW has its own. They have their own on board. There's a GPS transmitter in the car, and there's a 3G cell modem, so I can pretty much find out where my car is anywhere by going onto the app on the phone. This is my Xbox Green Windows phone, as you can see. Xbox Green. Here we go. Come on. Lots of traffic today, so this is where all the traffic is. Do I have a HoloLens with me? No. Am I going to MineCon? I hope I'm going to go to MineCon. All right, hold on a minute. About to hit the accelerator. Boom! Electricity away. I have been carbon free in terms of my car since November. Am I going to TwitchCon? I believe I am going to TwitchCon, and they've asked me to attend. Let's keep going here. Gonna pull over here in just a minute and kill this, because I know you guys need to get on with your day. We've been driving to the Xbox office today. Do I play GTA 5? I love GTA 5. I played it on Xbox 360, played it on Xbox One. I'm gonna get it on my PC next week. My PC game. Yeah, it turns out apparently when I hold up words or when I turn, it's completely mirrored for you guys and girls. So, pancakes or waffles? Good question. I love the nook and crannies in the waffles, but there's something, a good fluffy pancake is, there's really nothing like it, right? What's my name? My name's Larry Hryb. My gamer tag is Major Nelson. My Twitter account is Major Nelson. You, of course, my Periscope is here as well. Decided to pop it up and we're on our way here. I try to do the better Periscopes. If you guys watched, if you go to youtube.com/HRYB, it's my last name, you can check out some of the Periscopes that I've done in the past, including the very first one from the red carpet from Furious 7 last week in Los Angeles. I did it from my hotel room where we did the Periscope version, hotel room version of The Price is Right, where we played it with the mini bar, which was kind of awesome. I would probably do 100 duck-sized horses. I saw that one out of the corner of my eye. You know, you guys, you can click on people's chats, and I believe you can ignore them if they're being, unpleasant. Don't be unpleasant. Be pleasant. You know what? Life is too short, and the world is what we make it. We need to make it a better place. And it's up to us, guys and girls. All right, we're gonna hang it right here, and then the next. And then the next stop sign, I'm probably gonna kill it, because I'll be at the office, and I've gotta get in. Unfortunately, we have a parking garage. If you've ever been to the Xbox offices, we have, I believe it's the largest underground parking garage west of the Mississippi. It's got space for something on the order of 4,300 cars. It is massive. So the moment I go into the parking garage, boom, lose the signal. All right, let's see. Yeah, the picture is reversed because that's something that happens with Periscope. I don't know why. I'm just broadcasting here. I'm just a guy looking to go to work with you guys and girls. It's about 5 minutes until I arrive. So I'm gonna do a Periscope maybe. I wanna swing by Phil Spencer's office sometime and do a Periscope. Would you guys like that? Phil is the head of Xbox. If you're just tuning in and you have no idea who I am, then allow me to explain. My name's Larry Hryb. I work on the Xbox team at Microsoft. I work on the console. I don't work on a specific game. I work with game developers, but I don't work on any specific game. I work on what we call the platform. So that means the console, Xbox Live, the hardware stuff, the software stuff. That's what I work on. So I've been working on that. Achievements, you know when achievements pop up? Yep. Worked on that. Yeah, thank you. I should probably announce when I'm going to be on with Twitter. So coming up to, it looks like a construction area here. Hold on. Oh, what the heck is that thing? I wish I could turn this around and show you guys. It's like this truck with a big, big conveyor belt in front of it. I think it's concrete. I don't know if I'm still broadcasting because the chat, so there's the chat. What's up, guys? That's right, Major Nelson here. I'm working on some cool stuff. I got a lot of E3 meetings coming up. We have some really cool stuff planned for you for E3. I can't wait to tell you. I can't wait. Really looking forward to E3 this year. I love it every year. You know, it's a gamer's Christmas. Christmas isn't Christmas. You know, E3 is a Christmas for us, isn't it? Pulling up to a stop sign. Here. It's one of those rolling things. Can you guys hear the blinker? We call it a blinka in New England. Can you hear the blinka? We are not meeting with Phil Spencer today. I'm going to talk to him and see if we can get him on sometime in the future. E3 is late this year. It's in like mid to late June. It's much later. All right, we're about to arrive on the Microsoft campus, and I'm going to have to cut this off soon. People think I'm looking at the screen when I'm driving. I'm absolutely not. I am focused on this, safety, and everybody around me. Safety is the most important thing. Look, safety and being nice to others. That's really all that we ask for in this world, right? Oh, and having fun. Safe fun, clean fun. That doesn't hurt anybody. All right, I'm pulling up to a stop sign. Wow, that's really classy. As soon as I come to a stop sign, we're going to block you. I think you guys can figure that out. Boom. So. Looks like that's an ambulance, not the police. All right, we're gonna cut it off here because I'm sitting at a stop sign right next to the Microsoft campus. Thank you guys for tuning in. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me here. Follow me. You know, you guys know what to do. You know how to find me. You guys are awesome. Thank you for tuning in. I will see you on Xbox Live. Bye-bye, everybody.